When you're updating your iPhone to a new system, sometimes it doesn't go smoothly as you think. When your iPhone gets stuck on loading screen for a long time, what should you do? Don't worry. Welcome to TenorShare channel. Today I will introduce three useful methods to help you fix the problem. Method 1. Force restart manually. The first way is to force restart your iDevice manually. You can always try this method before using other ways. Here you should be noted that there are some slight differences to restart different iDevices. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release volume up, then press and quickly release volume down, then press the side button until you see the Apple logo. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, hold volume down and side button at the same time until you see the Apple logo. For iPhone 6, press and hold both the home and the side buttons until you see the Apple logo. Take my iPhone 7 for example, I need to hold volume down and side button at the same time until the Apple logo appears. Yes, it is working well. However, there might be some occasions that it is still stuck on the loading screen and doesn't run. Then you should try the next method. Method 2, re-iBoot. Using re-iBoot is the most effective way, which I highly recommend. Connect your iPhone with a computer. Go to recovery mode first. For iPhone 7, hold volume down and side button at the same time, and then let go of your fingers when it shows connect to computer icon. Now back to re-iBoot. Tap start. Click standard repair. Re-iBoot will download the firmware you need. After the download, you can click repair now. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. You can get the download link in the video description. Method 3, iTunes. Connect your iPhone with a computer. Go to recovery mode first and open iTunes. When you get the option to restore or update, please note that restore can solve the issue with a higher success rate, while it will erase all your data. So you might want to try update first. When we click update, your computer will try to reinstall iOS without erasing your data. Your computer will download the software for your device. When it completed, your iPhone will go back to normal as new. If it doesn't, you may try restore instead. Well done. This is the guide for today. For more useful tips and solutions on smartphone, you can subscribe us to get the latest update. Thanks for watching. I will appreciate it if you share it with a friend needed and give us a thumb up. See you in the next video.